the new addition to the tank. Some Amano Shrimp, which are hopefully going to control the algae. They've already got to work, as you can see. They look pretty cool.